sporting backdrop for a match of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is trying to decide which side will outbox the other. Find out how it unfolds right here on EA TV.
Warm welcome to you from St. James's Park. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And we've got action from the Premier League here today. It's Newcastle United versus Tottenham Hotspur.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
This is today's Newcastle United lineup.
Yeah, they're playing a 4-3-3, one central striker with the wingers providing the width, a quite narrow three in midfield, and then a back four where the fullbacks, they're going to be expected to get up and down those flanks.
This is the Spurs starting lineup.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-3-3, and I think in midfield they'll have one deeper and the other two a little bit further forward, but they also have that option to have the two deeper lying midfielders if they do start to get overrun.
It's no surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What should we expect today, Sue?
Yeah, he just knows how to find the back of the net. Whenever the ball comes to him, he's composed, makes the right decision. He's clearly got that ability to just remain calm when others would maybe panic.
Emil Kraft. Ball taken away from them. Sean Longstaff. Now it needs a good ball in. And it could be a struggle to get rid of it. Porro. Destiny Odogi. Ramiro. Pedro Porro. Bissouma. Porro. Odogi. Yves Bissouma. Ramiro. Porro. Destiny Odogi. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Anthony Gordon. Decent chance this. And good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger. Over it comes, and there's no margin for error here. Timo Werner. Son. A chance to cross here. They have to clear this. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Guimarães. Cher. It could be. And the shot thwarted. Son Heung-min. The counter looks on here. Options available. Son. Madison. Oh, great block. Good vision. In the right position to cut out the pass. For the lead here. And the ball is still alive. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Bissouma, can they take advantage? Well held, but it was played right into his zone. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Trying his luck. And there's the first goal of the match. Deadlock broken.
Well, we can have another look at this. It's a brilliant strike. He makes great contact with the ball, and the goalkeeper just watches it fly past him.
And we're back underway at 1-0. Dan Burn. A little more room on the other side now. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Son? Son! Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising-looking attack. It's been delivered. Oh, it looked as though the header was goal-bound. That's a really good stop. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. And that brings to a close the first half here at St. James's. Well, he's made his mark on the game, proving particularly hard to play against. He's causing problems.
Yeah, he's played well, and the goal will be the standout moment, but I've been so impressed with his work rate too. I'm sure he'll want to keep that intensity up in the second half.
so the ball is rolling again, with Spurs holding the slender advantage. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Son. Kulusevski. And this could be. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Corner kick played in, and the header has ended up wide. Sean Longstaff. Fabian Schär. Chair. Emil Kraft. Longstaff. A good spell on the ball, but they are still behind. Last touch off the defender. Corner to come.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit, but can they find the equaliser? It's a big opportunity, this.
Played in now, and back on the line to get it away. Crucial defending. Destiny Odogi. Madison. What a chance! Another goal, and it's one that tightens their grip on this game.
Well, if we look at it again, you've got to say it's thoroughly deserved. They've been the better side of late, creating chances, and you just wondered when the goal was going to come.
So the lead is now 2 as the game restarts. Burn. Kraft. Guimaraes. Emil Kraft. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Could be something on. Madison. Excellent work in goal there. Well saved. Out it goes. Spurs corner coming. Over it comes. Intercepted, but it's not away yet. Oh, great block. Anthony Gordon. Having a try. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made.
Well, the crowd are certainly trying to help get their team back into this. They definitely need a goal here to gain a bit of confidence.
Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Brennan Johnson.
The corner is fired in. Unable to find anyone with that. A chance now for a quick transition.
UG1, please return to your vehicle immediately.
He's beaten his man here. Decent looking cross played in. And they've got it away. Incredible defending. They're not getting close enough here. Could pull one back here. And out of play for a Newcastle corner. Ball comes in, and he's got to clear his lines now. Isak, great chance here. Well, he's kept that out nicely. And they've squandered possession too easily. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. The comeback could be on here, and that's not a bad save at all. Corner kick played in. Well, never seemed to get over the ball, in truth. Just clipped the top of his head. Bentancur. On to Son. A really good interception to take the ball. Guimaraes has to be. A really promising attack has come to naught. The crowd urging him to shoot. Working hard to win it back there. Waited beautifully. Now this could be costly. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Delivered into the box. And there's real pressure to get this away. Hojbjerg. Werner. Brennan Johnson. This will only frustrate them more. It's keep ball. Isak. Isak! It's there! And maybe there could still be something in this game.
Well, if we watch this again, it's all about being alert in and around the box. And when the ball falls to him, he's clinical. That's a really nice finish.
So off we go at 2-1 now. Now a sense that a late equaliser could be on the cards. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Joe Willock. And they want to see a shot here. And the ball is still alive. It's a corner. And it feels like this has to go in. Into the box it goes. Well held, but it was a corner that came right into his zone. Son? Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Son! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. It's a corner now, and they could get the game won here. Played into the box, and away from danger it goes. Well, the referee has blown, and from the Newcastle perspective, it's a disappointing end. 3 points dropped.
Yeah, just not at the levels that we're used to from them. They looked a little bit sluggish from the start, to be honest. They'll be disappointed with that, and they'll certainly look to bounce back quickly.
Well, we know what a good player he is, and he's really showed it today. What's your verdict, Sue?
Well, the only negative thing that I'd say is he could have scored a lot more today, rushed a few of his chances, but overall, a goal and a good performance, he'll be happy.